Hey, what is up guys, I Hari Krishnan here, and today we have with us to unbox and review the Badasheng HW-399M wireless headset. And if you are following me from past few months, you might know that I have already reviewed the wired headset of this, and that was just awesome. So now we have the wireless gaming headset, and the model number is HW-399M. I will leave a direct link so that you can buy it from a link. Box pack, if you can see that it's written 2.5 GHz wireless technology, advanced noise reduction, rich detailed audio and multi-system compatibility. So to the side, if you rotate it, you can see that we just have few which shows what all it is compatible with, and to the back we have the actual stuff. If you want, you can just pause the video and read the whole stuff what's written here. I'll just keep it stable for a second so that you can read it properly. And we have few technical stuff if you're interested in it, to check that the technical stuff out. So guys, this headphone is available for under $50 or 3000 rupees in the amazon.com, I guess. And guys, if you are wondering what happened to the box package, why it's so crushed and all thanks goes to our Indian custom office and Indian post office, who delivered it in so good condition that it was totally teared off. So anyways, let's open up the product and see what's inside. So as opening this up, we get the headphone itself, and then we have a cable, and inside it we have nothing then. So here is the cable, and it seems like what it's written, let's just see. Please remove the protection plastic or of optical cable before use. So this is some kind of optical cable. We'll come back in a second. Then we have the well packaged user guide and few cables for the use of the headphone itself. So let's open it and see what's special in these cables. Guess apart from optical cable, we can use it like normal, so that's what they have given. And here we have the mic, which is generally included in every stuff. So here is the mic itself, which connects to the headphone itself. Then we have a charging cable, which is a micro USB charging cable for your device, for your headphone. And then we have few aux cable, and then again we have one more micro USB charging cable. So that's great, they have provided two aux cable and two micro USB charging cable if one gets damaged. So that's very great of them, like providing extra accessories. And then we have the headset manual itself, that how you can use it. So it just looks nice, and they are like given proper instruction of how to use it. So we have all of the, it's in colored also, so you can easily know how to do. You're telling your PS4 connectivity, none of the other connectivity. Let's see for PC. So I will be connecting it in my laptop, so we'll be checking out how it compatible with the PC, and I'll tell you how to, and then they'll come up. So here is for PC. So let's see guys, it gets open from here, and then we have the transceiver itself. So let's check the transceiver itself. Here's the transceiver, which says that it's HU-HD, and then here we have the connecting ports, which you can connect your optical port, and you should create your USB port and connect to your PC. So it's the wireless Bluetooth connecting cable. And then here's the headset itself, and you can see that it just looks nice. It's not that heavy, the material is quite good, it's too soft, and overall the build quality is totally robust, and the build quality is very nice. Here it's HU-HD branding, and then here is the left and right. So now let's configure it with the PC and see how does it works. Now we have connected the transceiver, and you can see that it blinks in so much many colors. So let's see, and then we have to connect to our headphones. You can click, see that it's written headphone 2.4. When I click it, if you let me zoom in a bit and show you. And then when we click here, it shows that guys, please excuse me for my clumsy room. If you click here, you can see that it's written headphone 2.2 GHz wireless headset. You see that it will blink like this. Pairing is quite simple, you just have to press this power button, and now you can see that it has been powered on, and now it's paired with the headset, and now we can directly listen to the music. So it's now directly paired. And now let's start, and I'll tell you my review. Now I'll use it for 3 to 4 hours, and then I'll tell you my review on the same. So guys, as you can see that here's the headphone, and this looks just super cool. And the blue light it offers, like, it's just totally new experience in gaming. And I've almost used it for around what 12 to 15 hours now, and I'm totally mind blown with the performance of the headphone. I don't have good words to express about it. With just a $50 headphone, like, it, you can get it for $44 or $45 in Amazon, like almost 2,800 to 3,000 rupees in Amazon, and they just are like superb. And you can see that this headphone just look too good. We have the blue light here, and we have the silver finish inside, and the foam in this is like too good. It's very soft, and here the foam which they have, the build quality of the headphone is nice. It is totally robust, and there is no crackling of any sound. You can just expand it like this, and I was continuously using it for around 4 hours. I didn't feel any pain in my ears. So overall, the bass, this is a super bass heavy headphone, and I'm pretty happy to recommend this to each and everyone who want to buy an investing gaming headset, or even you just want to download Bluetooth headset, you can surely go with it. It's just bang on, it's just totally superb, guys. Also, like, there was one issue with this, like, with my new headset when I was listening to it, a few of the beats were getting skipped. So there was issue with the transmitter which I already shown you. So the issue is that we have to update our software. So I'll leave a direct link so that you just have to download the file. It's just of 3.5 MB. You just have to run the file in the computer, and that's it. Your transmitter will be updated to a new software, and the overall sound quality will be improved than the previous one. So there's a good thing that this company also allows and gives you software updates for your product. So that's very great. For just price of $50, it's just superb. So guys, I don't think it will be available in India anytime soon, but in Amazon.in, if possible, I will directly link it, or I will link through Amazon.com and GearBest.com so that you can buy it from there. So guys, that was it for my today's review of the Badasheng HW-399 headphone. These are just superb headphones for the price they offer, and I'll try to pick one more up as soon as possible. These are just superb headphones. I give it a big thumbs up, a 9 out of 10 if you want to buy it.
So guys, I think you like my video. If you like my video, please give it a thumbs up.
So guys, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel, that is TechGeeks. You can do that from clicking down button below. You can click the red button below to get subscribed to our channel. You also make sure to hit us up on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and Snapchat for more tech news and review stuff that you might be interested in. And also make sure to check out our blog, which is www.yerobel.in, for more tech news stuff. And I also blog something about, like, blogging and how to make money online. If you're interested in that, you can also check out our blog for more info. And make sure you subscribe us on all the social networks or whatever social networks you have to get the latest news. And share this video with your friends and family and friends so that they might be benefited with the video. And I have lots of cool videos in my channel, so please make sure to check out all of the videos you might be interested in. And if you're interested in purchasing this product, please use our link. This is a referral link. So this link gives us 2-3% of commission out of the product. For example, if you purchase a product for 1000 rupees, you get a commission of 2-3%, which is 20-30 rupees of this product. And the product value remains same for you, which is 1000 rupees itself. But if you buy from my link, from my reference, I get a very small commission of 2-3%. This helps in upgrading the channel, like upgrading audio upgrades, video upgrades, doing PC upgrades, and buying new products for you guys to review. So once again, thanks a lot for watching, guys. This is Hyderabad signing off, and I'll catch you guys soon in my next one. Till then.